Welcome to Karen Plains. This is a six-bedroom house unit, very close to Karen Road. It is a very spacious home with a perimeter fence for security purposes. It's also very near high-end homes, some belonging to very senior government officials. So we are going to go inside the property so that you see more of it, and I'm sure you pick out some of the areas that you love most, especially the lounge will give you the wow factor. And also the outdoor sauna is a very rare feature in most of these houses. And one of the other features you note is the stone cladding on the walls and the wallpaper finishings. They are very well done. It's a very high-end property. We also have two kitchens in this property. We have an electric kitchen and also a gas kitchen. Those are some of the outstanding features about this house. So Karibu, let's go in and see. So as you move into this property, the first room there is the watchman's room. It's a very spacious unit. We also have a gardener's unit, and we also have your house helper's unit. And outside here, you can see we have a very nice manicured garden with mature trees. We have two large storage units of water there, and we have a canopy shed for your vehicle. And then from there, we also have a garage for two vehicles, depending on how you park. And over there, we have backup batteries in case of power surge. We have a very good view of the visitors parking from either of these two bedrooms. And of course, even right here at the middle, we have the TV room, a family TV room up here. So from these three points, you are able to see the visitors that are coming into this property. And I think we'll take a walk in so that you see what is happening in this property. So Karibu, let's go in and see more. So as you enter this property, this is the first space that we have. This is the lounge. And as you can see in this lounge, we have a bamboo wooden floor right here. And there's a skirting as you enter. There's a ceramic skirting at the entrance here. This is for maybe a place where you can keep your shoe racks. And we have a shoe rack room right there for visitors. So this is the door from the garage. So if you come in late, we don't have to open the main front door for you. You can access through the trap door there. We also have a security feature here. The whole property is burglar proofed. That is the keypad for the security alarm. And also you can see we have motion sensors and magnetic contacts in case anybody tries to penetrate this property. So I think let's move in so that you see more of this property. Let's start with the kitchen. So this is the first kitchen in this property. This is a gas oven or a gas kitchen. And as you can see, it has very large granite tops and working spaces right at the end, stretching up to the end there. And there is an exhaust chimney for fumes right here. Now, all this is storage units. All these are storage units. These are cabinetry for dry foods. All of this. So they are very well finished. And there's plenty of space. Also, when you come to the sink here, dishwashing sink, we have the under sink heater right there so that you're able to heat the water. So let's come to this other kitchen here. So this is now the electric kitchen. As you can see, there is also another chimney there and a lot of storage spaces in this unit. There is also another sink right here, and there is an exit door from this kitchen. Come with me, please. This is the dobi area, and as you can see, we have another exit door right here, and the dobi sink is right here. So if you open these windows, of course, that is the entrance. You'll be able to see the entrance from there. People who are coming into the property. And there's a boiler here for heating the entire water that is needed in this home. So, follow me, please. We have another room here. This is the pantry where you can store your dry foods in this place. And I didn't mention that we also have the oven and the microwave right here in this space. So from this kitchen, we are able to access the dining space. This is the serving window that ushers you into the dining area. This is the dining area. So there's a serving window right there, so that you're able to serve food this way. Follow me, please. Now, as you move from the dining area, we have a skirting right here. This is ceramic tiling. And as you can see, this can be is demarcating another sitting area in this place. So you can have a different set of visitors at that side, and it can also be separated twice. Some people could sit on this side, another group could sit on that side, and then you can have another group on this side. And when you're in this area, you are able to access the outdoor jacuzzi either from this window, or from this access door, sorry, or from this other access door. And from this space, you are able to see a lot of what is happening, because from here you can see we have one bedroom here that you're able to monitor what is happening when you're seated here. You're also able to monitor what is happening at this other fire, at this other bedroom right here. At that extreme end, of course, we have said that is the outdoor jacuzzi, and that is the backyard right there for you. I love this window because it is a very monumental kind of structure, very different and unique to this property, bringing in a lot of light and also adding to the aesthetics of this property. Another feature that I love about this space is the wall cladding. It forms a V shape, and the cladding is black in color on both sides. And when we go outside, you'll be able to see there is also brown, rustic brown cladding on the wall. So that contrast between the black tiling or cladding and the rustic tiling gives you a wow factor to the exterior of the property. So down here, as we said, as you are entering the main entrance there, that we said is the entry to the kitchen. This is the dining area. Of course, there's another bedroom right here, which I'll take you in right now. We'll see this bedroom, and then from there we'll go into another space there. It's actually a beauty room. It's very unique, and you love the finishing of that place. So kindly, let's go into this bedroom and see what is happening. So in this bedroom, I think that is the jacuzzi for you. So it is a very spacious jacuzzi. As you can see, There is more stone cladding in this room, and I love the scatting. The mosaic scatting is very well done. And we have a cubicle shower here and another trapdoor right here that takes you to that space. So I also love the glass blocks that have finished this space. It's very well done. And there is a middle door here that takes you to the closet, the walk-in closet. So you can access this closet using two entrances, either the middle door here or this other door right here. So this is the walk-in closet. And it is a spacious room, as you can see. It is a very, very spacious room, as you can see. It's a nice, nice property. So let's move on to the other room. This is the bedroom area of this space. And what I love about this place is you have a lot of natural lighting when you're here. And this room can serve as a guest room for your visitors. So they are able to see what is happening at the backyard and at this outdoor sauna right there. And I love this kind of wallpaper. The wallpaper is very well done with a texture feeling. So let's go to the saloon so that you see the picture I was telling you about. Come in. Now this is a saloon room or a dressing room, and I love the river pebbles that are cladding the floor. They are very well placed. They give you a very nice, unique kind of pattern in this space. It's very well done, very well finished. It's a very unique room. I love the designer. Whoever designed this room did a very nice job. We also have a very large mirror, a dressing mirror in this space. I love also the cool daylight system that is tucked in inside the gypsum ceiling, so that there's a cool feeling in the room and you don't have to be burnt by bright downlighters. So all the lighting in this property is tucked in inside the gypsum fittings, and it gives you a very nice cool and warm feeling when you're in this space or in all the spaces in this property. So from here I'll take you up and you'll be able to see the other bedrooms before we also move out to see the outdoor jacuzzi. Please follow me. As you come up here, you can see we have a beautiful chandelier hanging right here. It gives a very beautiful aesthetic feature in this property. And I love the arch ceilings that are here, and the skylights up there. It gives you beautiful natural lighting during the day, so that you don't have to use a lot of electricity in terms of lighting up the property. And I love this barista stainless steel finishing. It gives the property very nice feeling. So from here, you're able to see we have another bedroom right here. In this bedroom, we have very large jacuzzi. There's a modern jacuzzi with a TV and a DVD player. It has all the settings right here for you to enjoy sweet, cool music as you are taking your bubble bath in this place. We also have another walk-in closet inside here. It's a spacious walk-in closet. So I think whoever will be in this bedroom will be well catered for in terms of space, of their clothing and storage of shoes. So it's a very well done property. Let's move on to this other side. And of course, if you don't want to use the jacuzzi, we have a cubicle shower on this side. And we also have two sinks on this side. So in case there are two people who are using this place, male and female, they're able to have their own separate sinks. And we have a shaver right there. So there is no shortage of space. So for this bedroom, you are able to see what is happening outside there again. At the outdoor jacuzzi and at the back end, right here. And there is a balcony. This is the exit door to this balcony right here. So from there, there's another bedroom right here. This bedroom has a bathtub as opposed to a jacuzzi. It has a bathtub and it also has a shower cubicle right here. It has a shower cubicle right here. An overhead shower cubicle. So it saves you on water when there's a water shortage. Of course, again, very nice wallpaper finishing in this place, and wall bracket lighting that has been well placed up there, so that gives you a cool daylight feeling. So let's see the other rooms. We have another bedroom right here, after that bedroom. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bedrooms up here and a study room. So this is the next bedroom. So from here, you are able to see a bit of the visitors who are visiting. Yeah. So from this room, you can see what is happening at the entrance there. That is the visitors who are arriving at that place. And in this bedroom, we have a shower cubicle as opposed to jacuzzi. So there is a shower cubicle in this room. So let's move on to this other space. And I have the finishing on this side. It gives you a very nice wow factor and a very high ceiling. Which is almost 3 meters high up. Very well done. And very nice wall brackets with lamps, lampshades, and it gives you a very nice feeling to this spot. So let's move on to the other rooms so that you can see the other rooms. So as we said, this is the TV room. This is the TV room where the family can be able to see any visitors that are visiting this property and enjoy this space. And the ceiling is also very high placed as opposed to a low level ceiling. So let's move on to this other space. This is the other bedroom that we are seeing. When you are up here, you are able to see what is happening down here. The visitors who are visiting in this place. It's a very spacious bedroom, and I love the view down here. You are able to see the neighborhood that is on this side. So it's a very nice property. You'll not be bored looking for friends and family. They're just within close reach. Let's see the other rooms, please. Now this is the final room. This is a study room that can be used for as an office also, as a home office. So from here, you can see the view down here. It's a beautiful view. You're able to see your visitors down there as you are having your TV entertainment down here. So we will now move on to the jacuzzi so that you can see the final feature of this property. That is the key feature of this property. Thank you. This is now the back end of this property. As you can see, the contrast I was talking about, the V-shaped feature of this back side of this property, and we also have the rustic brown cladding, stone cladding, and the black cladding. It gives you a very nice contrast in this property. And the design on this side is an arc and an arc. It's a very beautiful design. Also, we have two balconies on either end at the bedroom, so it gives you a very beautiful back end. And outside here, you can see the landscaping is very well done, and it looks a bit dry, but we had a drought, but the grass is coming back on, and we'll be able to trim it and have a very beautiful lawn to enjoy a garden party outside here with a lot of visitors. So we are now going to the last feature of this property, that is the outdoor jacuzzi. So I would want you to join me at the last feature of this property. Thank you. Thank you for joining us at the last feature of this property. This is the last feature that I wanted you to see. It gives you a wow factor when you come into this property. This is an outdoor jacuzzi like no other in Nairobi, Kenya. As you can see, it has got three sections where you can have your friends come and join you at an outdoor party. And the jacuzzi, I'm telling you, is something you'll never forget. The colors alternate and change, and the bubbles can go as high as a foot or two depending on how high you need them. So I hope you have enjoyed watching this property, and please consider picking up this property. We have brought down the rent from 400,000 shillings, Kenya shillings, per month to 350,000 Kenya shillings. That is a discount of 100,000 shillings. Please take up this offer of the 6-bedroom in current place. They are all L suites with a study room and two domestic servants quarters, and the security is tip top because it is next to very high end people in government. Please join me as we finish and as we take a deep in this place. I hope you will not forget this property. This is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful property. Thank you for watching, and we trust and hope that you make the right decision. Take up this property before it is snatched by somebody else. And please follow us on our YouTube channel.